going on?
Peter, and this little fellow is Paul.
I'm just taking your word for it. I really don't have time for anything else. Is happening. This key thing is quite perplexing.
Touch your brave on anything. This chicken stuffed pig with banana sauce or pineapple.
Man, it feels like I'm getting cheated here. My buy rate going to shit. I'm gonna pick up my deck here because I think the possibility there was something I scooped up that I didn't notice a while back. I'm hoping I've got the key on deck. It's right there. We've got it at least. Well, I want to die. It was all me. I totally vacuumed that up at some point without paying attention. But our birds should be right up there. Of course, I didn't mark the wreck because I'm a dumbass, but there it is. I hope that they're just having a chill ass time over there. They seem to be doing a good day. Oh, I'm so nervous doing this with that guy right there. No good visual sight lines right now. Okay. That's gonna be a fun time. Snorkel test. What the fuck was that noise? check the hull. A little bit down here. Noted on the keg. I'm gonna leave it there just in case. Now we gotta clear out the cabin. Well, that orange is fucking wild. Stop it with the serial killer violin. I understand the weight of what is after me. Sharks are a problem, man. I'm gonna get to blast these out. Sharks are tearing me apart, man. You got me again. Gave me enough so fucking stressed. So you have, like, I'm sure I'll have nightmares. Thank you. You've been so helpful. Alright, let's go sell this. I think we've got enough here. Hope we have enough here. Either way, it's gonna be the last bit of my stream. Oh shit, my stream. I love it. I love it. Guess we'll figure out where it cut off like it did yesterday. Everything. All right, barring no surprises, this should be our last cash in for the event. Let's see how much money we make. Where the fuck do I go down? Fucking A, I'm just gonna go over here. Definitely not gold rush. Alright, this should be worth a decent amount. Whoa! Whoa! Jesus, those are huge. Yeah, I'm selling these too. Oh, really? He's taking them with the emissary price, so I'm okay with that. Damn, that was a pricey little skull. That didn't look as expensive as I thought it was, but it was something different than I thought it was. Wait, I need to step up there for a second. Nice. Good, there is a storage crate there. Bro, these are even fetching like 1800? What the fuck? That was, what, 1400? 1500? Dude. Jeez. Let me just throw down 10.2. Oh, perfect, there we go.
How do you do, fellow?
Better when you stop talking to me. Thank you. Just keep paying me like that. I'll do whatever you say. This should be huge. $25,000, let's go. Good lord. Oh, wait. This could be your saving grace. This could be your... Take. Is it enough? It was enough. Oh, you're godsend. It wasn't a mistake to bring over the supply crate. God, even that was over 5,000 gold. Ooh, this is gonna be nice. $7,600 basically. Those wouldn't be there. Well, only one way to find out. Either way, we gotta tag down. Now here's the question. Are the staves we shrugged through on the shore here still here? Nope, that was on the other server. I figured as much, but that is okay, because we are done. Put down, hot damn. Look at the money. Oh my God, we're at 99, we're half a level. Okay, we gotta finish that. Damn you. Fuck you. Did we? Okay, hold on. Above current. We fly it again and get a little bit more. Okay, this should do it. I think I know what I'm gonna do. Widow's been through so much tonight. I want to give her a rest. I want to give my... Dude, I don't know. Is it been crashing that much? I don't think it's just this, though. I've been having it on other things. You'd think with all this water, it'd be water cool. But the floor is lava. I don't know. It keeps, like, crashing, huh? So weird. See any treasure that will be left. Can't care about it that much. Offload my shit. Wow. Oh no, we're going up right now.
Really now.
What the hell's going on? Oh, it might have... It's still playing catch up from all the shit it was, like, telling us we sold. Christ. You cut me.
Double kill. Overkill.
Got the kill. What's going on?
No, someone else died.
Oh, hey, that's not... What? I don't think I'm... I'm nowhere near whatever the fuck that was. What the hell? I could hear their fight. Ziggy, what... What time are we in? Where are we at? I thought I heard a skull and I'm like, no? Hello? What a weird moment. I wonder where they're having all their fun. There is a skull here. What the fuck? Okay. The first time in one of the raid things I've actually seen something that wasn't raid related. That's what I'm seeing. Here for the key. There we go. Alright, this open. Is this or is this not a raid? I'm so confused. Wait. Keep hearing what I think is ancient coin thing. I've had one spawn here before. Something tells me I'm gonna have a fucky thing with my drops here. Yeah, you know what? Here. Good enough. What the fuck? This was just a normal C4 though, what? Are you daft? Nope. Butt stealing chair. Probably won't be enough to put me over on the, whatchamacallit, the reputation thing, whatchamacallit. Whatever that thing is I'm saying. It's probably not going to be enough to tick me over on the flag. No, that's not it either. No, the reputation raw ranking, that's what I'm thinking of. Sorry, I had a bit of an aneurysm there. Kind of losing my mind. Losing my sight, losing my mind. Which somebody would tell me I'm fine. Losing my sight. Losing my mind. Wish somebody would tell me I'm fine. Fuck are all these skulls? Respond to somebody. Alright, for those ones, I'm gonna hold. Weird. I keep thinking I'm having, like, I don't know, things are being very weird. I'm experiencing high strangeness on the high seas. Everything else is already on board, so we can just get the fuck out. Oh my god. I'm getting dizzy. I think I might be having an actual stroke. I'm a little annoyed this bugged on us. Oh, you. Gonna push us away here. Sell there. Good enough. Let's just go. What I care about should be... We got it. Capped it out. Over 50 levels in under 2 days. And it was pretty damn fun, to be honest. If you do it during community day, it's much less of a grind. Oh yeah, that is something I can do. That should be enough. Yeah. Why not? That should be right on the money. There's a plague right in there, right? Shouldn't be. I don't really care. Oh well, let's go sell this and get off this game. My eyes are burning and my stomach's rumbling. God, imagine if we had just gotten the loot from the event we had procced instead of this bullshit. We still got the raid, I just didn't... I was hoping we'd get all Merchants Alliance shit. going to be shy of the emissary rank up, but I am okay with that. Alrighty. Oh, above current. Wait, oh, above current. See, it's right there. Damn, see, if it would have been... Damn. Rare. Liked, really liked to shaft me this one, but... Not in... At least it was mostly in fun ways or weird ways. I count this as a weird way. I'm gonna go rest my throat for a second. I did something while I was coughing. It's like all strained. Oh man, what a day. I want to let me on my boat. I just want to check one last thing and see how much gold we need. We made almost 1.3 million. Damn, we 5 levels off from capping gold hoarders. Nice. All right, cool. Crazy times today. All right, well, that's gonna do it for me. Thanks everyone who stuck through the technical difficulties and weird garbage. I love y'all. Stay safe. Catch you around. We're gonna be getting back to some Guild Wars tomorrow? Maybe. I gotta see about that. I might actually take a break tomorrow because we're gonna see some shit. Get that, the guild got their reputation 10! Let's go! Alright. Awesome. I'm out, guys. Have a great night. I'm not gonna raid anybody. I have to kind of crash really fast. Night. Ooh.